So unlike a car where you just turn on the ignition, there's a few extra steps when it comes to starting an airplane, specifically with pre-flight inspections. Some people like to apply structure to other things in their life, like using a checklist to turn on the microwave, pre-flighting your car, or not starting the coffee maker alone because you're not yet rated for it.